Mr. President, we have a crisis situation at one of our missile centers, sir.
You mean to tell me a renegade general's got his finger on the button of a Titan missile?
First, $10 million in small denomination.
Pass Charlie to touchdown. Approaching target area. Charlie 1, Charlie
2. To make certain we arrive safely. A hostage.
Slowly.
Who do you have in mind?
You, Mr. Preston.
Now look, you lunatic son of a
lunatic
bitch.
Lunatic in my book is defined as someone who buries the truth.
That's outrageous!
You try one more goddamn stunt and I'll light up the fucking sky!
Renegade General's got his finger on the button of a Titan missile.
The button can launch 9 Titan missiles.
27.
Mike, 26. I request permission.
We took on the power, the real power.
Begin your attack.
Twilight's Last Gleaming, rated R.
Finger on the button and you've got 60 minutes. When this phone rings again, it better be the President of the United States.
You mean to tell me a renegade general's got his finger on the button of a Titan missile?
The button can launch 9 Titan missiles.
27!
Mike,
26.
I request...
We took on the power! The real power!
Twilight's Last Gleaming. Rated R.
How does some joker walk into a top-secret installation and get control of the most sophisticated weapon system in the world?
What does he want?
A hostage.
Who do you have in mind?
You, Mr. President.
We took on the power, the real power.
Twilight's Last Gleaming, rated R.
Finger on the button and you've got 60 minutes. When this phone rings again, it better be the President of the United States.
You mean to tell me a renegade general's got his finger on the button of a Titan missile?
The button can launch 9 Titan missiles.
What does he want?
A hostage.
Who do you have in mind?
You, Mr. President.
We took on the power, the real power.
Begin your attack.
Get me
McKenzie!
Powell, get on the key! 27!
Mike, I request permission.
Dell's bluffing, huh? You can't launch, huh?
Twilight's Last Gleaming. From Allied Artists. Rated R.
Good morning, gentlemen. 16 November, 1981. Julian date, 81215.
Rams, fighting.
Today's briefing is classified secret. Go!
What the hell you do that?
I chose the wrong man for the job. This is Lawrence Dell, and we have taken control of Silo 3. You will inform McKenzie that we have knocked out his cutoffs and inhibitors. We can now launch his 9 birds. I repeat, we have full launch control.
3 is
escaped convicts, led by a former general in the Air Force, Lawrence Dell, penetrated an ICBM launch center near Malmstrom.
You mean to tell me a renegade general's got his finger on the button of a Titan missile?
Gentlemen, we are now a superpower.
The button can launch 9 Titan missiles.
When this phone rings again, it better be the President of the United States.
There are several demands. You will broadcast the contents of NSC document 9759.
No, that would be a tragic mistake.
We do not go public.
Is that all?
A hostage.
Who do you have in mind?
You, Mr. Preston.
Don't you understand that? We didn't rip off some fried chicken joint. We took on the power, the real power.
That door doesn't open until the President's on the elevator.
Proceed with Operation Gold.
Begin your attack. Begin your attack.
Of honoring their commitments.
That's no reason to blow up the whole world.
1, 2, 3.
Dell's bluffing, huh? He doesn't have the keys, huh? He can't launch, huh? Band give me the order. General, what do we do?
Give me the order to fire in.
27. Mike, I request permission.
Männer in der Stunde der Entscheidung. Die Erde als Ziel gigantischer Todesraketen und das erbarmungslose Duell zweier Offiziere, die im Krieg Schulter an Schulter kämpften, jetzt aber Todfeinde sind.
Lass das! Verschwind doch mal! Warum hast du das getan? Warum?
Männer mit stählernen Nerven. Hollywood-Spitzenregisseur Robert Aldrich schuf wieder einen großen, atemberaubenden Film. Mit Burt Lancaster als General Dell.
Wollen Sie damit sagen, dass ein relegierter General den Finger am Startknopf einer Titanrakete hat?
Meine Herren, wir sind jetzt eine Supermacht.
Durch diesen Knopf können 9 Titanraketen gestartet werden.
Gold, Glas, Explosion.
General, fertig zum
Zählen. Was sollen wir tun? Sie haben uns bemerkt, General. Was sollen wir tun?
Sie würden nicht dran denken, Ihre Vereinbarung zu halten.
Das ist kein Grund, die ganze Welt in die Luft zu jagen.
Frei!
Sie Arschloch! Dell blefft nur. Er kann nicht starten.
31, 29, 29. Ein neuer Welterfolg von Robert Aldrich.
My country tears of thee. Sweet.
Why, Lord, today, please, Lord, let freedom, let it rain. In America, Lord, please, let freedom, let it rain.